No matter how many times you regain your feet, I will simply knock you down again. Your life ends here.
That may be what you think, but it's not for you to decide.
Ridiculous! Look at yourself, fool. You can barely even stand up. Do you really think you have the strength to resist me?
Yes, I do. I know that I do.
What did you say? This is impossible. You must die!
Isn't that right?
Dreaming.
Milla!
Is this truly happening?
Milla? No way!
Is it not Maxwell's mission to protect the future for all of us, both human and spirit?
But how can this be? Was this the Four's doing?
Uncertain? Uncertainty makes you weak, you know. Sure about this?
How dare you?
Okay, Jude. Let's go!
Right! Here we go!
Everyone, there is nothing to fear, even the great Maxwell.
How can it be?
Nothing is impossible with Milla. You were the only one that didn't see that, Maxwell.
Seven
more! Large blade! Let's go!
Impressive! Hail judgment!
Burn!
Die!
To me and said, Milla.
It's really you. Not yet. I still need to get better.
I need more strength.
I feel much stronger. You're really coming into your own.
All right. Not bad.
There's always room for improvement.
I'm just getting started.
Hi there.
Hey! Milla!
Elise. Leia.
She's back! For real, for really real!
I feel blessed to have lived long enough for this reunion. To think that we would meet again.
This feels like a dream. But it's real, isn't it?
I'm glad to see you too.
Welcome back, Milla.
Thank you.
Hey! Stay away from us! Or am I gonna have to finish you off myself?
I do not understand. The Four. Tell me, what is the meaning of this?
I could no longer stand idly by and allow you to continue with this folly.
Right. Exactly. So we decided to help Milla out and bring her to the spirit realm.
How dare you? I gave no such order.
Lord Maxwell, all people have hearts and minds, just the same as we do.
You can't just treat them like tools, even if it does help save the world in the end.
Maxwell, you may have been the one to give me my mission. Nevertheless, it was still my own mission.
You exerted your own will. And that was a decision that came straight from your own heart.
Yes.
The world you created seems to serve no purpose other than to exist. But what kind of life is that for its people? We all just want to live.
I suppose this is why I could not understand your actions. Human hearts truly are complicated things. Perhaps my ignoring that fact is what ultimately led me astray. I shall dispel the schism.
Are you serious?
Maintaining the schism requires a tremendous amount of mana. Dispelling it will disperse this energy into the world. That should protect the world's spirits. At least for a time, anyway. It will grant us a reprieve of a few years, possibly even a few decades, at best.
Thank you, Maxwell. We'll figure out a solution. Both Risa Maxia and Olympias will live on together. We'll find a way. You have my word.
So, Maxwell, you would step down from your rightful place as this world's god?
Gaius?
Answer me, Maxwell.
I have grown weary of constantly being at the mercy of human hearts.
Maxwell.
If you wish to abdicate your throne as Risa Maxia's god, then I shall sit upon it in your stead.
A mere human to replace me as my equal? How absurd. You are not worthy at all.
It is not a question of being worthy. It is a question of actually being willing and able. If you cannot fulfill your obligations, then I certainly will.
Not so fast. I'm afraid that's not going to work for me, either.
It matters not. I don't need your approval.
Such power. It can't be.
The Lance of Kresnik?
What choice did I have? After all, you refused to tell me what I should do now, didn't you?
Muse, have you lost your mind?
I cannot allow you to destroy the schism!
Maxwell, you shall serve as the cornerstone of your own world!
It is my mission to protect the schism! My mission! Mine, mine, mine!
Release me right now! That is an order!
I'm afraid it's too late. You're always too late!
Muse, come to me. Are you prepared?
Whatever my lord wishes.
A sword that can slice through space and time.
I don't expect we'll meet again. Farewell, my sister.
You can't be serious.
Why are you doing this? Gaius!
For the sake of those who were killed, I will go to Olympias. And you shall return to Risa Maxia, where you cannot interfere!
Come on, you gotta be kidding me!
What's going on?
nonsense! This man is not worthy of the name Maxwell! We shall see!
Everyone, brace yourselves!
Where am I? Milla.
Hey there.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm all right, but where are we?
This is Balin's residence.
Who's that?
My cousin. You know, the one in Olympias. I could have sworn I mentioned him before.
So that must mean...
We made it to Olympias!
Rise and shine.
How are you feeling?
Not bad.
I'm fine. Balin, I presume?
Yep, aka the guy who saved your butts. Not that it was a dramatic rescue or anything. Running into you was pure luck. Feel free to shower me with gratitude, though.
Sure. Hey, Balin, don't we seem, you know, strange to you?
Maybe a little bit.
I'm surprised you recognize me. It's been 20 years.
That's Uncle's gun, huh? You should thank him for it.
It's a little tricky thanking the dead.
Oh, right. Good point. Huh, where is it?
Your cousin sure is interesting.
He's an odd bird, even for Olympias.
You looking at my leg?
No.
Jude!
Don't worry about it. Childhood mishap. Calibration complete.
Balin, stop.
Why?
Hey, that's...
I didn't think folks from the other side would have seen one of these before.
A Spyrex.
Hold your horses.
Huh?
Life'd be a drag without it. Literally. Oh, you're probably all starving. Why don't you mosey around while I whip something up? It's your first time on this side, after all.
Ah, this must be the sensation humans know as hunger. Let's stop and eat something soon.
Didn't we just eat?